Hello everyone, it's a bit different today. I'm in my local wood. There's a few bird feeding stations around here, so I thought I'd come down here this morning, put some bird seed on the tables and sit back and see what I can see. But I'll have a look. I think there's about three. I've been down here lots of times, but I've never really gone into this part, so hopefully there's a few more bird stations, feeding stations down here, and I'll put some seed on them and hopefully we'll have a bit of luck. I know there's lots of squirrels about and I'm going to try and get some footage of squirrels, and I'll give you a little view around so you can see what it's like here. There's a bit of noise in the background. There's they've cut down a few trees and they're loading up logs and that onto a big trailer, so if you hear any banging, that's what it is. Anyway, I'll give you a little view, show you what it's like in here. It's a really nice place. Thanks a lot. It's a really nice place, especially in the summer. But it's a bit of a grim day today. There's a bit of a drizzle coming down, but it's still a lovely place to be. And there's quite a few bird feeding stations in this little wood. You get a lot of bird watchers, and they tend to feed the bird table so they can take their film and photographs. So hopefully we'll be lucky and I'll get some footage. Take a look at this. I couldn't resist showing you this. It's a bit like a spooky old yew tree, but it's a really fantastic tree. It's absolutely enormous. Big old tree that must have fallen down a long while ago over there.